created by Elmo Leonard, and he's a U.S. Marshal named Raylan Givens, and he's like the ultimate badass. Like, one scene in the book, he knocks this guy down, and he throws a bullet on his chest, and he says, the next one's going to be coming faster. Is that not the coolest thing you've ever heard in your life? So, yeah, so this is my tribute to my favorite author and my favorite fictional character.
Thank you.